21-9-0. I'm mid Ezreal, so I have access to all the buffs on the map. And that increased buff duration, meditation, and master mind will help me out a lot. I'll just throw a point in spell sword. I'll get Baron buff. I'll get a Sheen into Frozen Fist eventually. I want to have that just to get a little bit extra damage in. It's just a 1-point wonder. It's either spell sword or 1-point fury. I think spell sword is better, even at low values of AP. It's gonna be a little weird because I don't have lifesteal cleanse. I could go for this room page with lifesteal cleanse, fly D reds, army yellows, but I would have mana. I would have flat mana blues, which is kind of weird. Definitely risk that team. So I think it's just a bit safer. I definitely need MR versus any, otherwise I'm just getting a burst. And I might start with a drone's blade, but if I do that, I'm going to be investing a lot into my level 2 kill potential. Because if I don't get the kill, then it could be bad. Because if I get poked out with Duron's Blade and no lifesteal cleanse, then I'm not going to be sitting in lane for long. I'll have to go back soon. But I'm pretty sure I can get the level 2 kill. Loading into the game right now. Send a direct message. I'm saying someone has skin code. Thank you. Hey. Are you gonna dunk?
Yeah.
Just scanning out the level one. Hey, it's that guy we played with.
What?
Remember? The Janet.
Oh, yeah. I'm not scared.
Good.
I fear nothing. Talk now.
Hi. It's kind of cool. I actually like that Sidorani skin. I think it's because Sidorani's like red. I think it makes a beast. Wait, no, Sidorani's not the boar, is it?
That skin's funny.
What?
That skin's funny.
Mm-hmm.
Look, that's the
Oh damn it,
Pokemon
I can't be late to land, I forgot.
What's that star Pokemon?
Oh yeah, it is. I forgot the name too. I have to get level 2 fast. I'm zoning from creeps here. Know your environment.
First, already? Why do you always do that? Why don't you give me a chance?
Aww. I'm like in range to get flash keyed by E. I'm just gonna back. Actually, fuck, I really want my tier. I'm so stupid. I'm gonna stay for this. Just need like 2 more CS. Please, E, don't do it! Just these 2 creeps, that's all I need. Okay, I got just no gold for tier. Nothing else, though. It's a little weird to stay, but whatever. I'm gonna back. I recognize that last auto would kill her. I could have taken the free flash and just like pushed up and not got chunked at all, because she'd be under turret with no health. She'd have to back, and I would have had a free flash on her. But I knew I had the damage potential to kill her there, uncontested, so I just went for it. Heading back mid. I have my tier and a health pot. Guess the armor pen will be okay. I'm gonna Q spam. Just pushing up too hard. Time to strike. 18 CS, Annie has 13. I'm up a kill. So I Q spam. Get those tier stacks in. Oh, she's right there. Ian like a man with no vision of ye. Ignite in 50. I'll keep spamming Q. Keep the passive stacks up. Yay! Good job.
Thank you.
Gotta be careful when she has stun up. I think only when she, only if I let her get a free stun off on me will I be in danger of dying to the E. As long as I'm careful, I think I should be good. Her stun's up now. She has no flash. I've not seen Yi in a while. I think it's just like free farming his jungle. But I feel like now would be a good time to gank if he wanted to. This way. he's pretty low. He's walking up pretty bravely though. I think I'm getting ganked right now.
No problem.
No, he didn't get the kill.
Me?
Yeah.
You know. Trying to force head lane.
It's all That's your excuse for failure.
My back. Singing a lot of gold. And more than doubled any CS at this point, so got a sizable lead. I just want to carry it over to mid game. Got a long sword and nothing else. I'm just literally sitting on 600 gold because I feel like I don't need that gold to win my lane. And if I hold on to it, I can get a big upgrade without having to settle for small pieces of items on my next buy. Could have got boots too, but it's whatever. Annie's flash is up as well as mine. She has tibbers now, so I gotta be careful about that. She's honestly not that weak. Despite having bullied her so much, she has doubled her Neuron's Ring. That's more than enough to get a little pain on me, if she so chooses to. I didn't even see the type of the blue. I think someone's low bot, okay?
Okay.
No time to waste.
How low?
Nah, I can't do anything right now. Flashes down. A little bit questionable, but okay. I respect it. He brought the hyphy.
They backed.
Okay.
No, I'm interested here.
Trying to get my ult back up. Spamming spells. Aw. Is he DC? What? I didn't realize that.
That's what Warren did.
Right back here. I got Mana Moon. Sucks that I use DC. I'm just gonna play normally. I was constantly like, why is he not like, why is he not making any moves? Like, I've been overextending with like 10 health. Like, where is he? was so confused for the longest time. That makes a lot more sense. It's not even in the game. Pushing out mid. Oh, I got canceled. Oh shit, bot, that bomb at McKay. Please, Twitch, don't kill me. Oh my god! I live. He's mid. I get a Sheen here. I have just enough gold for it. And I have Mana Moon, so the Sheen will give me a little power spike in addition to the stats it already provides, just due to the mana. DC games are so stupid. It just ruins the experience for everyone. Oh, wait. We could all still die here. I'm coming. Sounds dangerous. I'm in.
Fuck. Damn it. No problem. Sorry, I'm depressed about these curves.
He's so far. Let's go. Before he doesn't run that way. Oh, he did run that way. No. This way. Do you have passive? No time to waste. Fuck. I thought I was out of aggroing. God damn it. That was completely unintentional. I just did something stupid. Alright, let's see. We can probably get CDR boots here. Blue buff is up. My ult is 7 seconds from coming up there. I could have waited for the little blobs to come up, but I wouldn't have had my ult back up in time there. I don't think I would have been able to kill his blobs, but I could have potentially sniped him when he came back up after killing like 2 of the blobs and then ulted once it came back up. That was just me being stupid. And he's probably coming bot, but take that for what you will. What?
Prince Edward? To try to kill me and she didn't.
Good job. I take blue real quick. Wait. There you go.
Not here,
I see.
Skyline.
Their blue's up too. I think our red's up too. Yeah. finishing this up. Yeah, I mean, there's just like not that much to talk about. This game's 4v5. Exact to jump on me there. That's my bit. I got the Janna. Twitch lived like 120 health or so. Yeah, I could have ran away there, but I just overstayed. Interesting. You got chain vest. I guess we have a lot of AD. I'm gonna say chain vest or finishing the spirit visage, because the new spirit visage is just too good on Zach. Such a cool efficient item. It was already like, I was always a fan of the old Sphere Visage, or the one before 3.10. I got her.
Damn it! I need to win Chris. You said you had her.
Hey, well. Fuck, she's gonna move. She didn't start recall immediately, that's why I thought she was gonna move.
Damn, I took like four turret shots. I don't know, just two.
Tabor's is such a tell for recalls.
What do you mean?
Like, if she walks like slightly out of fog war and Tabor just stops moving, then I'm like, oh, she's just recalling right there. The hell, my key just disappeared. That was weird. I just realized I have 0% lifesteal. Such a weird feeling to have. When did I say that?
You didn't say it, it just started.
Aww.
I like your AP answer.
I like yours.
I've never played AP answer.
That's the point.
Say like champions and I don't play. That's not a good thing.
No. Maybe. I think it's flash up.
Sorry. Know your environment. God damn, stop it.
This way.
Stop, Tibber.
An ally has been slain. Has slain an enemy.
Oh, back here.
Rampage.
You're at. Fuck, I'm just gonna realize I have just enough gold for it. Why not? It's put me at 40% CR cap even without blue buff. A little bit unnecessary. Last Whisper is better in many ways, but they have like basically no armor targets. So in this scenario, Realizer is okay. But under normal circumstances where you're not snowballing
this
hard.
Huh? Did you notice that?
What?
That's part of my eyes.
Yeah.
I had no idea.
Aww.
I didn't notice that until the Yee actually got in the chat. And said that he would have won this game.
Time to get our hands dirty.
forget to use your ezreal W to speed up your allies when pushing down objectives. That was a lame game. Had some okay Ez plays, but for the most part, guess what? For the most part, the DC pretty much just ruined it.
Oh, you promoted!
Yay!
Yay!
Alright, gonna queue up again, try to find another game. I'd like to get a legit APS mid game.